close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
BMW Motor Ad. We are in right location, I guess. Maniram Diwan Trading Center, Trade Center. Maniram Diwan Trade Center.
So guys, today we are at BMW showcase event. They are showing up their bikes, the lineup of BMW we can see in the background. And we'll talk about in details. And you are watching TVC Motor Vlog. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. I'm trying my level best to bring the best content to you all over from Guwahati and Northeast. So channel pe bane rahe aur dekhte rahe.
So guys, this is the BMW K1600B and I have got the spec sheet with me in hand, so that I can let you know about the specs and figures of the bike, the power figures which the bike makes. And it's quite humongous, as you can see. It's really big and huge. It looks like a proper cruiser. And so start with, this is a 1600cc, as already the name suggests. Weight is around 336 kilos, equipped with a lot of tech like the speakers and all kind of GPS and fancy things like the traction control and everything. And you can Google that out. And the basic the BHP is around 160 bhp, so this engine produces a power figure of 160 bhp at 7750 rpm. So that's all for the specs. And you see the bike for now. It's a huge bike. So you can see it's an adaptive xenon headlight from BMW, some fancy BMW thing as usual. And it comes with a lot of luggage capacity, as you can see. So from the rear end, it kind of reminds me of the Cadillac cars. And it's quite big. The exhaust is like really huge, you can see. Lots of storage capacity, perfect cruiser and tourer, you can say. And see lots of buttons over here and there, and I can't get you through with all the wheels, bells and whistles of the bike, so you better Google it out. And so this is BMW K1600B, and that's for it. And we'll move on to the 1250, the BMW R1250 GS Adventure. So this bike is quite famous, and I don't need to tell you much about this one, because it's one of the best and highly loaded adventure tourers currently available in Indian market. So this is the spec sheet for it. And it's a 1250cc engine, and max torque is 143 Nm. Weight is around 268 kilos. And that's it. You can Google out the other specs and everything. related to this bike, and there's the F850. So where is the F850? Okay, the BMW F850 GS. So this is the 850 GS. And to go through with the specs, this is a 853cc engine, produces around 86 Newton meter, and weight is 229 kilos. So it comes in the same segment as the adventure tourers, other adventure tourers standing here. So the BMW S1000R, the naked series, is about to start up, and let's hear the exhaust note. So the big BMWs are rolling in. So there's the missing bike of the lineup, the discontinued S1000RR. And bro, can you rev? Nice. So the last missing piece of the lineup is here, finally, the BMW S1000RR. So beautiful, man, beautiful. So we'll move to the 1000R. So I was waiting for a long time. This bike went for a test ride. So I'm giving a quick spec about the bike. This is a 1000cc bike. Max torque is 140 Newton meter at 9250 RPMs. Weight is around 205 kilos. And seat height is 814 mm. Tank volume is around 17.5 liters. So this is the BMW S1000R. Wow, such a beauty, right? So comment down below if you like this one or that one. This is the BMW F750 GS, and it comes in a very beautiful shade of yellow. Should I call it yellow? And the bike is pretty beautiful. It comes with a big TFT display, and it's quite common among the BMW lineup because they are known to be quite fancy and equipped with lots of tech. So this is the bike, BMW F750 GS, the adventure series bike. So have a look. So to go through with the specs, this one is a 800cc, almost 800cc, 750cc. Here it says 853cc. Okay, I don't know what is that. You can Google it out. 83 Newton meter torque at 6000 RPM and 224 kilos curb weight. So this is the bike, check it out. The BMW G310R, Apache ka chota bhai, the Apache RR310, and this bike have lots of parts in common, like the exhaust, the alloys, and many more. The engine basically is the same, designed on the same platform. I don't have a detailed idea about that. You can Google it out. This is the BMW G310, the baby BMW. It's not bad actually, it looks pretty good. टेस्टिंग चल रहा है यहाँ बेबी बीएमडब्ल्यू का. फ्रॉम द सोर्सेज आई केम टू नो ही इज अ मोटोक्रॉस चैंपियन एंड ही इज टेस्टिंग आउट द GS310, द बेबी एडवेंचर बाइक फ्रॉम बीएमडब्ल्यू. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टेस्ट राइड द बीएमडब्ल्यू GS310. एंड ब्रो, व्हाट वाज योर नेम?
Anit.
So Mr. Anit is helping me out with the test ride and to fill up the forms and everything to get a test ride. So do make sure you come here and check out the bikes personally, get a sign up, get a test ride, and without wasting any time, let's hop onto the bike and let's see what it has in offer. Okay, first of all, I'm 5'9 and I'm quite comfortable. Both the legs are on ground and I am planted nicely. Once more, right? Okay. So the bike is already warmed up, so no issue with revving it. Okay, it's nice, nimble, no vibrations. And gearing same, right?
Same, 1 down, 5 up.
Okay. So it has a massive ground clearance. Cannot climb up. I won't take it that far. I will take it this way. And it has a decent punch, let me tell you. See the punch. So it, the lower end of the RPM is really nice. The starting range as adventurer tourer is supposed to be. So see. So I'm testing it quite hard. Is good. So that's it for the GS, and we did a rugged test ride for the suspension and everything. And after the short ride, I'll conclude it with considering the price point, I think it's a good deal. So let's move on to the 310R. And so, bro. I'm done with that.
Okay.
Can I test this out?
Yes, yes, of course.
Yeah. So moving on to the G310R, the baby BMW. So let's hop in and check out. So the console is quite similar to the last one, and yeah, the throttle is, the sequence is a little different from that one since it's an adventure tourer and this is a naked. So let's try it out. We'll try that out in the in this part, because this is built for this part. So I'm trying out the try to check out the performance of the bike. So that's it for today, and I already showed you all the bikes, gave a small test ride of the baby BMWs. I hope you like the content, and do subscribe, like and share, and you can even come down here. So today is 30th March 2019. We are in Maniram Diwan Trade Center, Guwahati, and it will be there tomorrow also. So if you have already hit the bell and you came to know and you saw the video, and tomorrow if you are planning to come to BMW Motorrad, do subscribe, do hit the bell, do like, comment, and do whatever you want. And ride safe. This is TBC Motovlog signing off.
Hello.
So hello.
Yeah.
So we just bumped into a subscriber for the first time, and it's a happy moment. So sir, what's your name?
Samir Borbhuya.
Samir Borbhuya. So he was testing out the bikes, and I saw him testing out the bikes, pretty rugged, and it was nice meeting you.
Yeah.
So are you enjoying the BMW bikes?
Absolutely, absolutely, and I'm planning to go for one of them.
Okay.